to homemade haunt that vote and suck the blood and the money out of your wallet.
A Fairfield man's Halloween trail is free and sure to be a fun and slightly spooky time for all. News 5's Karen Johnson has more from the nightmare on Pleasant.
Welcome to the nightmare on Pleasant Avenue, where the only ones looking over you are Chucky and Jason. It's where Saw meets Poltergeist, and Grandma and Grandpa come back from the dead.
It's all handmade, all low voltage.
And all Dave Robertson's creation.
They usually start with the mask, and then it develops from there. What can I build out of this?
Hooking up motors, fog machines, and stereos, Dave has turned his Fairfield yard into a nightmare for all the neighborhood kids to see. And this display didn't come together overnight. Dave spends all year long planning, assembling, and tweaking.
We had monsters all over our house inside, in attic, in the basement, in the garage. We had them everywhere.
Anybody want to know where Dave is? He's in the garage. What's he doing? Working on boogies. We call it boogies.
You have scary clowns, skeletons chomping on body parts, the trembling man, and neighborhood favorite, Pumpkinhead.
He's everybody's favorite. He's just kind of off the wall.
A haunt like no other that has passersby stopping in their tracks for a fright.
Actually, when they were setting up, we had people squealing tires, we had backup jams, big semi trucks, because we're on the main road, honking their horns at us. We have, see?
In Fairfield, Karen Johnson, News 5.
Dave, that is strong. There are commercial places that don't have anything like that. And what an understanding wife.